加拿大华人保守党全国主席、保守党协会的全国主席朱伟邦先生来上台讲几句话。那么我们都知道 municipal 这样的一个 level 呢是不分党派的，那么今天来支持孙志峰先生的不仅有自由党也有保守党，那么大家共同来支持孙志峰先生，有请朱伟邦先生。
今天来的都是朋友啊，没有党派。
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. How are you doing today? Dear students, dear friends, dear my long time no see friends, it is my pleasure today to join Stephen Chun's news conference for announcing that she's going to elect the Ward 2 city councilor. It is my very, very pleased that I'm going to fully support you in the coming days. As you know, I'm the president of CCCA. For the past 2 months, I have 12 volunteer groups to support 12 conservative MPPs. They got elected in the past 2 months. So today, I'm going to tell you a good news. I don't want to say anything else. I just want to say our party and our association will fully support you. And then I just want to tell you that my volunteer is ready. My 12th volunteer group has been ready for you to support you. We're going to knock the door with you. We're going to come to vote with you. We're going to hear your voice here in the Macau City Hall in the next 2 months. As you know, I'm also as his family friends. So that's why I come here, I show up here to fully support Stephen Chun. Thank you very much. 大家下午好，我是加拿大华人保守党全国主席朱伟邦。大家都知道竞选不分党派，大家也知道在过去的两个月里面，我们保守党在安省赢了大胜，是其中有我的一份力，或者我们协会的一份力。在过去的两个月内，我带领了12个团队，义工团队，全力支持我们的厅长，他们赢得了很大的胜利。但是我现在告诉大家，我的团队已经准备好了，给你，我随时听到你的猜想，你来叫我们去帮你敲门，帮你捐款，帮你数选票。我们听到在将来的12月份，听到你在安省马哈西地号的声音，大家为你们这里鼓掌，谢谢，谢谢大家，
谢谢啊！大家知道啊，我们这个市选是没有党派，今天来的 personally 都是我的朋友，都是我的朋友，这里有保守党，有自由党，有无党派啊，所以呢，感谢所有朋友的支持。
好，我们孙志峰先生得到了所有人的大。